Welcome back everyone to another episode of the randomizer on Dark Souls 3 with Cinder's mod on for some reason that doesn't make any sense. I uninstalled Cinder's mod, reinstalled the entire game to like get everything off of it, and then just... cue the intro. Okay, well, I forgot to take this on too. That's just a giant guy. Also, I think bosses should be randomized too now. Wait, what is coming out there? What? It that just shuffled around a little bit and then that's this guy. Best item of all time. Yes. Actually, 9, not bad. We just need a weapon. Okay, this thing. Ow. Kill hit. No, please, 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 please. Just let me have it. Okay, we got it. We got it. Run. 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 Atonement. I will atone for my sins if I get out of this alive. Please heal up before I get slaughtered. I was about to say that it's okay if we die, but it's really not because I kind of want to keep this ember. Wait. Who are you? Who are you? Make pe- Wait, why are you here? I just got- Alright, let's open up to these fellas who are just chilling. Oh, oh! Crescent Moon Sword. Okay, we need this item too. Get that out of here. Every item we need. Night shield. Hey, actually not bad. Oh, and it's not auto-equipping anymore, but is it just not doing what I tell it to do? Is even the mod randomized? Hard night shards. Hey, good. Yeah, that's actually a problem. If we don't get normal ones, we can't upgrade our weapon. Okay, wait. Magic web. Oh, that's decent. Some trousers. We'll take some storyteller stuff. I'm gonna change some settings in a second. Just let me get these items. Touch. How did that hit me? Loretta's bone. Come on, be good. Claw. Oh my god. I have a single HP. What am I doing here? Why did I just walk into that? Give me a sec. Okay, so I guess it only randomizes people in the area. But then sometimes more stuff. It maybe just takes from the... I don't fucking know. But take the item and... run. Stop hanging on the... What are you... No, but... What are you doing here? Great club. Wait, we're actually getting weapons. I might come back to you later, but right now I'm so... Hello. You are spawning after me. I'm glad. I'm getting chased like fucking... Ow. We need money. We do need money. We actually have quite a lot of money, I think. Sharp gem. Get down here. Get down here. What are you... What is it? Okay, we're doing really good right now, guys. What the... What is happening in here? What the fuck? You're not... Help. Help me. What is this epic prank? Yeah, we need a new weapon here. I mean, this sucks. You!
What is going on?
Help me. She died. Wait, she's back. Oh, good. Oh, they replaced those. What am I to do? What am I to do? What did I do? What did I do wrong? I didn't change anything last time. Every... fucking NPC has a friend that wants to fuck me. And this guy's the most aggressive man on earth. I just got the champion thing. What is going on? Fucking help me out. I just wanted to level up. Get me out. Just get me out of here, please. I can't get out. I am stuck here forever. Do I have to go through this every time I have to get a level? Help me. Explain to me why this fucker's here. It's like there's a boss here, but that's not supposed to be a boss here. Leave me alone. I need to kill him before I can move on. Oh no, wait, it's gone. What the fuck? For the love of everything that is holy, let me do anything in this goddamn game. Okay, you know what? Let's just die. Cool, he's dead. Give me... Whoa! Dragon Slayer Sword Spear. What else? Fucking scared the ship out of me. It's out of there. So what do you expect me to do about this guy? He's flying through the skyline. I just simply cannot see a thing. Oh wait, this is it. This is it. This is it. Motherfucker. I just hit him. Her. I mean, we got her. No! Oh, suck it then. Nothing. If you tell me that he's going to spawn again, I am out. Normal enemies I can take. I can kill these guys every time I get here. Oh my. I just have the first boss of Dark Souls wandering my hometown. Wait, no, why would I go here? What do I do? He sees me. He fucking sees me. Die, please. Cool. Give me. This was worth it. It's not even like insane, but it's sick. What do we do? What do we do? We have like actually sick weapons all of a sudden. And you're dead. Easy peasy. He's the easiest guy here. I wish he'd drop items and all money for me though. And you're standing way too... Get off that old lady. Okay, you know what? We don't need to... What is happening? What is going on? Okay, now they're getting out of there. Good. These are like free items pretty much. They do twice as much damage. They're all big. This is Limbo. This is what Limbo is all about. Let me out. Yeah, we don't have the key, obviously. But can we do the thing? I'm pretty sure that's a thing where you can run up this tree and jump over there. I think so. Maybe? Oh. Oh, we did it. White. Oh, wait. Wait, that's what? What? We're just here for a couple items that probably suck penis. Give me stuff. No. Also, are we ever gonna find Esther shards? And if we are we gonna get like 20? What's back here? I don't think I've ever been. Wait. Hello, guy. What is happening? Why are you here? Yo, yeah, this guy. We can kill this guy. Come here. Human pine resin. Go. And then. Bam, bitch. What are you, Sekiro dumbass? Take some clothes on. Put it on and stop talking to me. Ba, ba, ba. Easy peasy. Give me item. Good item only. Oh. That's shit. Back to suffering and despair. Okay, we killed all these fuckers. Andre is still over there doing that. And we just need to talk to her. Wait, wait. Pop all my fuckers. Oh my god. It's happening. Touch of darkness within her. Don't come to me. Wait, what? What is happening? What is going on? Okay, here we go. Strength. We literally just need strength and health. I don't fucking know. I guess. Because I... What do we use? Use Great Club now is what I went for, right? Just for now. Fuck. Out of here. Can I leave now? Oh my god. We can finally... We're stuck here forever. It's so fucked that the mobs spawn on the fucking thing. I need to actually restart. Mother... Oh, I'm dead. Now there are two. What? I can't. Okay, wait. Can I go to the other bonfire and get out of here? You know what? What the fuck do you want from me? Okay, I guess every time I have to get out of here, I have to go all the way over here to teleport away. You are also here. All right. So what? Why do they spawn on the bonfire? Why? If they're also on this one, I have to uninstall my entire mod. Oh my god. Quick. We can get out of here. We can actually play the game. So every time we go back, we have to maneuver through fuckers, because apparently the game is fucked up. Run all the way over there to get to this bonfire to then continue the game. So we just never have to go back. We can't go back. What is now gonna... Okay, so let's quickly test to see if it's just because it needed to be, like, updated because of stuff. So if we go to Gundyr here, will there be 20 million enemies on top of the bonfire? That's all I want to know. And if there are, am I dead? Oh my fucking god. What? What? It's a clock. That's how you farm money, actually. Wait, that's insane. What are you doing here? So, like, yeah. Oh, they're fucking it up. Wait, bitch. Damn, I hit hard. That's insane. Get fucked. Give me all your money. That's so bad. Let's use our last ember. I don't give a shit. We're going. We need to choose very... That's just another one. Oh, big red. Cool. Go down here. Take this. Carth... Hey, good, actually. Heal up. Been doing pretty good so far. What the f... What? Help me get in. What the fuck is going on? For the love of chips. That's just let me get through. There's nothing worse than this. This is hell. I have been to hell itself. And everyone is after me. So many items here, though. No, I can't do it. No spear guys here, though. That's the only... Hey, guy. Bam. 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 Exactly. And you're dead. Good shit. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Bloodbite. Oh, shit. Okay, I want all those items. Where did the tree go? Did he fall down? Oh, no. He killed Hodrick. That's it. Go get all the items. Things. Skirt. Leather. Wait. I think we just got Estus. Great. Holy fuck. We just got insane items. This is fucking fun when you aren't stuck in Firelink Fox Shrine. Oh, dung pie. That's exactly what we needed. And we got some ashes. Now that we can use them because the old lady dies every time because 20 guys spawn on top of her. We have 0 HP. We got all our stuff back again. Okay, wait, what did we just get? How many Estus did we get? Please tell me we got more than one. Or we only got one. Oh, we got a bone shard too, though. Okay, you know what? That's better than I expected from the entire playthrough, so I'm good. We also got this fatty, which I think we're gonna go for. So wait, what's the boss gonna be? Okay, the boss is just walking around. So what it means by randomized bosses is that the bosses just appear on the map. We just died and lost 28k. Okay, well, time to kill this shit. Oh, wait, is it not working? Oh, it's just a normal mob. Excuse, wait, who's the boss then? That means there's a boss here. Is he? Wait, oh, now he appeared. Oh, because the thing didn't work. Wait, no, but he's not the boss. Whoa. I didn't even know you had this attack. Ah, we died. Cool. Ew, a fatty, shitty ass. Okay, I think everything is base game now, except for the part where Cinder's mod if some reason on an items. But mobs should be fine. We're gonna go back to Firelink. Nothing's gonna be wrong here in Firelink. Nothing. We can safely we are free from the shackles of death itself. Okay, wait. We burn this shit. We reinforce our focus. We do so we have 5 of them. Bam. Hey, it's almost like I can play the game normally now. So 30 strength, 18 dex. Oh yeah, we have Cinder Sun, so we can do these packs. So the plan is we're gonna go beat up tree guy real quick in like 3 hits. And then for next time, we're gonna randomize bosses and all this shit again, except for friendly focus. So that 20 guys don't spawn in random locations. This boss must be bugged because it thinks that the boss should be down below, right? So we should be fine just randomizing after this point. Hey, it's a tree. I hope this isn't a hard boss. Bop. 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 That guy. Alright, that's one. That's one nutsack off of him. Gonna go for the ass one now. Naturally. Bop. What is he- Oh, we're already going- Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, all right. You grew an arm from your penis, I see. I'm so curious on who the boss actually was down here, though. Oh. No, don't do it. Just die. I kicked you. Why aren't you dying? Thank you. I need your egg hand. Bam. Good. I also want these items, actually. Wait. Black Knight. What? Why are we getting insane items? All day we've been getting insane items and also just been fucked up by everyone. Okay, come here. I need to kill you. Bam. Finally. Jesus, why was that hard? Is Blunt shit against it? Oh, it's also Cinder's. Oh yeah, Cinder's. Alright, yay. Now, we light it up. And with that, we're gonna have to end this episode here. So, for next time, we're gonna randomize the bosses and all that again. And also, let me know what weapon we should use here before I upgrade any more stuff. So, I'm thinking Firelink Greatsword, Black Knight Greatsword, and that's it. So yeah, leave a like, leave a comment. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Smith, and thanks for watching.